climb this tree between 12 and 14 meters above the ground, up to 150 times one vertical mile. So what you see now is just part of my training. Now that's exhausting, especially when the weather is barely above freezing whilst wearing my sheepskin coat and my hands are absolutely freezing. You can see how cold my hands are. Just gonna warm them up. Grinds it better than wearing gloves or even this heat. Oh, catch my breath. Hard work climbing upwards, especially when you're expending a tremendous amount of energy pushing muscles upwards, muscles that are not used to a major amount of pressure. Gonna just do it one more time. I like to do things in threes. Like most exercises, just like my coach giving me three sets of every exercise. Just another few seconds to regain my breath. And that's something else I'm gonna be training for. Finding a method of controlling my breathing and not punishing myself and making myself too exhausted to do the entire challenge. Of course, I could always go one stage further. Of course, take off another layer, or maybe two layers. Oh, it feels so good. The cold air on my body feels exhilarating. I'm exhausted. Drive myself homewards. So when I'm coming down, I have to be careful. Watching every step. Every hand grip. Oh, that's just a sample of what I